for the purpose of providing security, every company refers to the subsection 2 of section 73, and every eligible company inviting security deposits shall provide for the security by way of change of its asset and reference to schedule 3rd of the act, excluding intangible assets of the company for the due repayment of the amount of deposit and interest thereon for amount not less than amount remaining unsecured by the deposit insurance. In case of deposit, where are secured the charge of asset referred to Schedule 3rd of the Act, excluding tangible asset, the amount of such deposit and interest payable there not exceed the market value as it are assessed by registered valuer. For the purpose of subsection sub-rule, it is clarified that the companies and insured annual total additional security either by of deposit insured or by of charge or by both companies sell not less than the deposit amount of security except interest payable. For the purpose of the provision of section security not used in the for deposit specimen self-reported.